We now return to the Kraft General Foods premiere movie.